Roommate arrested after shooting over cat hair. By Katie Camp, WFTV.com. Castleberry, Florida. A Florida man told his roommate, "The next one's going in you." After shooting at him following an altercation over cat hair, according to a police report obtained by WFTV. The incident occurred April 26 at a home in Castleberry. Craig Allen Tell told the responding officer his roommate, Christopher D. Schaffner, did not clean up after his cat when it left hair all over the couch. He said he ordered Schaffner to leave the house, but he refused, at which point he shoved Schaffner. Schaffner told police he was sitting at his computer in the living room when Tell got his gun from his bedroom and pointed it at him, firing a round in his direction but not hitting him. Schaffner also told the officer Tell grabbed his car keys from his belt before jabbing the gun into his rib cage, causing minor bruising. Crime scene investigators found bullet holes in a wood cabinet that were consistent with the Silver Taurus Judge revolver in the home, WFTV reported. Police arrested Tull, but had to use 4 sets of handcuffs because he was unable to put his hands behind his back. He faces multiple charges, included aggravated assault with a deadly weapon without intent to kill. Schaffner told the officer he and Tull have been roommates for 2 years since Schaffner's girlfriend died.